is WordPress secure for your business website? You know what? It sure is. So why do we keep hearing about so many hacks and attacks on WordPress websites? Oftentimes, it's because website owners leave their WordPress sites vulnerable to attacks. Many website owners simply don't know any better. So here, you'll learn how to lock down your business site and keep it nice and tight and keep the bad guys out. How are things going? This is Geoff from 10tononline.com. I help business owners untangle the web so they can build and grow their projects themselves. So some people think that WordPress isn't secure, and this is actually a myth, as I've been alluding to. WordPress is very secure, far more secure than other web design platforms. But because WordPress is so popular, hackers and malicious bots and other internet bad guys work hard to try and exploit any possible WordPress vulnerability. This is a big reason why themes and plugins and WordPress itself are so frequently updated. Developers are always patching holes and fixing potential problems to keep WordPress secure. That said, there are some common ways that hackers try to get into your WordPress site. If you know what they are, then you can take measures to protect yourself. So here what we'll do is we'll take a look at the three most common ways that WordPress sites are hacked. And the first one is through WordPress's admin login. So one of the most common attacks on WordPress sites is through the /WP-admin login area. So how this works is whatever your domain name is, yourcompanyname.com /WP-admin. That's your WordPress login, and that's where attackers and bots are going to head to first. This is called a brute force attack, by the way. So here, hacker bots will repeatedly try a variety of usernames and passwords until the right combination is found to gain access to your website. And here's what you can do about it. Don't use the default admin username that oftentimes comes with a new installation of WordPress. Doing that gives hackers 50%, half of the combination that they need to get into your website. Instead, use a more complex admin username. Also, and really, this should go without saying, use a very strong password. I'll tell you about something else you can do to prevent brute force attacks in just a moment, so stick with me. But first, number two, DOS, or denial of service attacks. Another common attack is what's called a DOS, or denial of service attack. Here, bots send a huge amount of traffic to your website, overwhelming your web server and eventually either crashing it or exceeding your site's available bandwidth. While you might feel helpless that there isn't anything you can do to prevent this sort of attack, there actually is. You can make sure you're hosting your website with one of the solid, reliable, security-oriented web hosting companies that I recommend. The web hosts I recommend take extra measures to prevent DOS and other types of attacks from taking place. I'll leave some links for you down below in the show notes to a few of the best web hosting companies that are currently available. Okay, this brings us to the third most common attack, file uploads. The third common way that WordPress sites are compromised are attacked is where a hacker or a bot uploads a file to your site that contains malicious code. But in order for this kind of attack to occur in the first place, you'd have to allow your visitors to upload files to your website. Not allowing uploads, and furthermore, ensuring that you have strong usernames and passwords for your site's FTP access, protects you from these sorts of attacks. Now, there are many other types of attacks, but the good news is you can take some extra steps to protect yourself from not only the types of attacks that we've discussed here, but from all kinds of other attacks as well. The best way to keep your site secure is to use a security plugin for your site. I always recommend iThemes Security. Once again, hit the show notes down below for a link if you're interested. Let's take the next step together in my free online workshop at 10tononline.com/free. See, there you'll learn in detail about the 10 simple building blocks you'll need to build and grow your business online. You'll learn about some of the biggest mistakes that I've made in business and how you can avoid them. And we'll also dissolve some of the biggest myths in online business as well. I don't know how long this workshop will be available, so grab it while you can. Join me over at 10tononline.com/free. I'll see you there.